But I'm afraid it might run. She's too fast. I think I'd rather blow that up than blow my brains out. But anyway, there we go. Such is life. That's how it was in those days. As you say, 26,000, 15,000 never made it to the front. Hard times, hard days, hard ways. Coming into land, if you look there, ladies and gentlemen, you can see here. Sort of tactical undercarriage, but it's put down slightly out of view, which is odd to me, the truth. I'm thinking that there are counts to tunnel in. He's done a wheeler. He touches down with the tail held up. Okay, nice landing. Right in front of him here. And finally, Zombo in the proper VR1, falling to the ground. And he's doing a little bit of bounce there, so 3-4 is all he's made to get 40 doses. Now there's now, what happens is you end up running out of pit pedal and ideas. This is the minimum sort of property, but it's opening a prize. Remember that position blind I was talking about. Once the tail's down, you can't see anything. That's one of the reasons why you go down to the tail up. So what happens is that you can get into this, because it's a very short couple of flying machines, you can see there's not a lot of distance between the nose and the tail. If you start this envoy from a bounce, it all gets a little bit tricky very quickly. So a wise man will do what he did, and that is weak level, walk in the middle, fly power, and go round and up and up again. He should have. If it's at all a strong wind or a crosswind, these things become very difficult to fly and perhaps shouldn't be flown at all. But in their day, they only ever took off and land with the wind on the ground. Well, anyway, let's see what he does. He's starting to do some dry and figure to stand up. He's got more speed on this time. So he's doing a tail down wheeler, which is okay, but as soon as he touches, he needs to push his foot forward. Which he has, and he feels for gravity takes over, and the back end drops down, and he can rise into peace and hopefully he wants to run from the receiver as well. Excellent, very good. Well, there we are, the Sopwith Triplane and the Fokker Triplane. And what we have next, I have here a charming young man, who's here before, all strapped up with that.